very typical son of Mungis, bred in southwest of France in 2008 by the Bourdens family, Al-Mamoun Mollo started his racing career on Pascal Corsi at 3 years old. And then he won a very coveted Group 1 at Saint-Cloud for his first outing after being transferred to Jean-François Bernard's stable.
On n'avait pas le temps de courir une course intermédiaire, donc
we did not have time to run in a prep race, so along with his owners we decided to go straight to the Colts Breeders' Cup, which he won in great style.
Qu'il a gagné brillamment.
After two new wins in Toulouse and Bordeaux, Al-Mamoun Mollo defended for the first time Sheikh Johan Al-Thani Al-Shakab's banner in the Derby des Quatrains, Al-Shahania, at Chantilly in mid-June.
Il aurait dû gagner, dû à une erreur de pilotage, le jeune jockey qui...
His jockey made a mistake. He should have won. His young rider lost his mind, if I could say that, by taking the lead too early. The horse did not like being in front too soon. We were very disappointing on the day, but the colt gave us great joys afterwards. He won the Dubai Kayala Classic by a nose in an exceptional way. This horse won the most two prestigious Arabian races of the international calendar.
Slow to go, and Seraphim de Bayonne and Duke.
Side of Sam de Clou. They break in four lengths in front of Naishan. Sanadek running on. Then El Mamoun Monlau. Versac is the leader. Past the 200 meters mark. He's two lengths in front. El Mamoun Monlau is coming after Versac. El Mamoun Monlau is chasing Versac. Versac in front. El Mamoun Monlau is coming at him. Grabbed him on the line. Did he? Photo finish. Photo in the Dubai Kahela Classic.
C'est un cheval qui est rentré sain et net au Hara.
The colt retires to stud in great condition, healthy and well. His physical integrity was never spoiled. As for his qualities as a sire, he has a good winning personality. He was rock solid, and for his owners, I think he could take over Mungis. Along with Qatar Broadmare Ben, he will turn into an improving sire, as all stallions are by Hammer or descendant, and he will match perfectly with these bloodlines. Al-Mamoun Mollo is standing for 2015 at Ara du Grand Courgeon, Le Lion d'Angers, West France. World, the time has come to push the button.